Morning, this is Sanjay Agarwal. Today we are at the Aero City, the Railway Conference 2019, the IREE. It's Indian Railways Equipment Exhibition. This is one of the world's largest exhibition, and it was just inaugurated. We had the Rail Minister from the Ghana, and we had our Railway Board Chairman, Mr. Yadav, speaking about the modernization plan and what's coming in store for the railways, and they expect that this IREE show is going to be the world's largest show in the coming years. We are at the JUMO stall. JUMO is into sensors, as I understand. And we have the two gentlemen. One is from Germany. He's Pierre Hogg.
Hohage.
Okay. No. All right. Yes. I did German. I learned German, but then I'm not very conversant. So and the other gentleman is Rupesh. He's from the Indian side. So we'll speak with Pierre first. He'll talk about this company.
Sir, you have the mic.
Okay.
Please look.
So it's a big pleasure to us from JUMO to be here on this big exhibition, as it's the first time for us.
Yes.
We're engaged into railway business since longer terms, but this time we think it's important for us to be represented here in a proper way.
So what exactly do your company?
Okay, our company is a 71-year-old company coming from Germany. It's family-grown. It's still family-owned.
Which part of Germany?
We're directly in the center of Germany. We're 100 kilometers away from Frankfurt. So we started off in 1948 with just six guys building thermostats. Nowadays, we occupy 2,350 employees, so it's a really big development which we've done. We still are on the way to develop further. Luckily, here in India, we're then more than 10 years established, and we're doing here a good business. It's a big pleasure to be here.
Thank you. We'll speak to Rupesh now. He could give us the Indian means what, how it is happening in India. You've been associated with the Metro Rail project. What corridors are you working on?
We have been in India since 2009 as a subsidiary, which is 100% owned by our German owners. And here in India, we are becoming a popular make in railways. We are associated mainly in metros and the EMUs, which are generally manufactured by Bombardier or Medha Servo Drive, BEML for that matter.
They've got their own coaches coming
up. Now their own coaches coming up, and we are becoming approved make through many of the authorities like CLW or ICF.
Right.
And we are looking forward to be the one of the most established brand in railways for the sensing devices.
All right. Yeah. We wish you all the best.
Thank you.
And we have your colleague. So I would like you to introduce yourself to the camera. Yes.
My name is Prakash. I work for JUMO India. I operate from our Bangalore office. And of late, in the last 7 years, there has been huge development in the railway segment. The infrastructure related to railway has been growing very significantly, multifold. And we want to capitalize on this growth and give very high quality, reliable, stable product for the new technology that the Indian Railway is incorporating in the equipment.
So safety is a major concern for your like products, is it?
Yes, our
the
products.
Life of the people who travel, you know.
Yes, our products are used in the braking systems of the engines, the railway engines. So, which is a very critical, very critical safety parameter. So that we had to go through almost 5 years of qualification, in which our products has been used, evaluated across the geographical conditions in India at very high altitude, high humidity places, in deserts, in the valleys, in the mountains,
so
everywhere.
Sailed through that.
So we have sailed through this, and this is because of the quality that has been incorporated in the manufacturing process. So that means every product that comes out of this process is a very high quality product.
Can you share something about where do you have your plants worldwide? Do you have anything in India?
At the moment we do not have a manufacturing facility in India. In India, we mostly give service for the product that we supply to our customers. And all the products are manufactured in Germany.
Yes. Right. Thanks so much. Yep. We'll come back to Pierre. And in fact, whatever you want to say, then I'll ask you.
Thank you. No, just what I would like to say as well, it's not totally out of focus that we might have some production here in India. So we're still in the process of thinking it over. It's not easy to be established in this market. Yes. There are several risks that we have to take. Right. But still.
You know, automobile sector, everybody's moved to India.
Yeah, that's the point.
You don't need that large of space. Do you need, or larger space do you need for this?
No, let's say we don't need the larger space. For us, the most important thing is to secure the quality. That is the major point.
One question which came in my mind was Plaza India was a company which was into the, I think, engines and tracking and all things. So do you work in tandem with Plaza India?
No.
That's a different
part.
It just came to my mind.
Yeah, never
because
mind.
I was associated with the gentleman from Germany.
Okay.
Somewhere in 93.
Oh, okay.
Ages,
okay.
You know?
Yeah.
Yeah, so he used to stay in Delhi. And I thought that's what I could recall. Yeah. Thanks so much.
Yes.
We wish this company, all means, I think they should have a good innings in India. And the Make in India project, if it comes any day alive, so our Prime Minister Narendra Modi will be the happiest man to have you on the Indian soil.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Sanjay Agarwal at the IREE 2019. Okay.